At 10, one person taken to the hospital following a tractor-trailer crash in Springfield earlier tonight. It happened on Page Boulevard around 8:30. Traffic is currently backed up in that area while crews work to clear the scene. The person taken to the hospital is said to have minor injuries. The cause of that crash remains under investigation.